If any of you want cheap toilet grips, cases, and much, much more, make sure to check out facialgrips.com and use MAD for a 10% discount. Hello everyone and welcome back to another video on my channel today, and today we've got the 99 shot challenge. Before doing the video, drop a like, that would be incredible. Could smash 40 likes on the video, that would be insane. Or subscribe if you're new to my channel. So over the weekend, hopefully I'll be doing some real life football videos. I know you guys really, really want them, and I'll be doing them. I'll be doing some alone, some hopefully with some of my friends. So if you guys do enjoy them kind of videos, if you do, comment down below what you want to see, what kind of challenges, because I haven't recorded them yet, but I will be recording them like today or tomorrow. So drop down below what you want to see, like cosplay challenge, just a certain football challenge. Comment down below and like the video as well if you do enjoy them. So as you saw from that intro, this team is going to be pretty insane. As you can see on the screen now, it is a full French team, and you're thinking, French team, they haven't got a good shot. Trust me guys, they've got quite a lot of players that have got good shots. As you see, they've all got like 62. The defenders aren't that good. You know, Lacazette there with 85, 84 for Benzema and 83 for Ben Yedder. You're thinking, what are you on about? They haven't even got 99 shooting. Well, there's a little tactic in FIFA, isn't there? I'm sure you guys all know about it by now. 99 shot. Add it on there. As you can see, plus 15. He's now got 99 shooting. Not bad at all. So it can turn a team like this into a team like this. So as you can see, they've all got attribute cards on them. As you see, Kabayi there with a 92 shooting. Hamouma for 96 shooting. We got Netep for 93 shooting. Lacazette on 99. Ben Yedder on 99. And also Benzema on 99 shooting. So at the moment, I'm Division 1. I'm pretty sick of FIFA, I'm not going to lie. Sometimes I have my days. Sometimes I'm terrible. But I'm alright at FIFA. I'm in Division 1 at the moment. And I'm going to go into a game with this team in Division 1. Hopefully we can get a win. And like, let's just show how good some of these guys' shots are with 99. If it makes a difference, if it doesn't. Because I've used before Ben Yedder in form. I've used Lacazette before. You saw my latest squad builder that he was in at CAM. So I'll see if it's actually any different. Because Lacazette is alright. He's not the best of players. But if he bangs them in this game, then I'll definitely know attribute cards are worth it. So lads, this is the team up against today. It is a full BPL side. Willian, Costa, Sanchez. Before I was doing this video as well, I was thinking what kind of team I could do it with. I decided to do it with a French team. I could have done it with a BPL team with like Costa up front, Sturridge. A few good players like Bonny as well. It's like really good shooting. But I thought this team has much better players. So let's do it with this team. Hopefully we can smash this guy. The Haven goal. Here's no chance. Okay, Diego, mate. No, come on, Diego. Oh, hello. Unlucky, mate. Unlucky. Lacazette to Benzi. Benzi, cut back in. No, he's not. Bang one. Go on, 99 shooting. Look at that finish. Oh my days. Benzema, you absolute G. 99 shooting, I think it makes a difference. I've used him in foot draft, like his 89 rated version. He's incredible, but that was a shot and a half. Okay, look, watch this goal. Look, he bangs it to Entep. First time. Oh, the power in that shot was incredible. So unlucky. He's got De Gea in goal. Not much we can do. Oh, great play. Great play from the boys. Lacazette is through. He's going to finish it because he's got the best shooting in the game. There you go. 99 shooting. Lacazette does not miss them. 2-1 up. We're going to smash this guy. Easy, easy stuff. Lacazette, go on. Lacazette through to Entep. Entep, he's got it. Oh, the pace was so good. Ben Yedder, bang one. What a... No, honestly. The front three players have all scored bangers. Lacazette's one wasn't that good. 3-1 goal. But Ben Yedder and Benzema have scored absolutely bangers. 3-1. This is just looking like a great episode. Ben Yedder, bang one. Oh my god. Ben Yedder, mate. Should be finishing those. 99 shot. Okay, so lads, it's hit 60 minutes. What we're going to do is the last 30 minutes, just go for long shots. Like, really long shots. The other ones were decent ones. But this time, we're going to go for the absolute bangers. The screamers. The ones everyone wants to score as a kid. Okay, Lacazette, bang one. No. No, that's not a scream. Okay, Lacazette, another chance. Okay. And he's rage quit, lads. That was a bang and a half. I'm not going to lie. Lacazette, mate. You're a lad. What a finish. Absolutely stunning. Lacazette with the man of the match after he did rage quit. That's so annoying. I want to play a full match with him, get a few more long shots, but this guy's just not good enough for me. Lacazette with 2 goals, Benyedda with 1 and Benzema with 1. Assists from Ntep, Lacazette and Benzema. You know, decent play, lads. 4-1 and he rage quit. So guys, I'm sad to say it is the end of the video. I would do like another match just to make up for that, but they've all lost all their attribute cards and I'm not going to pay for like another, for how many is it, like 6 of them, because it costs absolutely tons. It literally spent about, I literally just built this team as well and it costs quite a lot. Not Lacazette, of course, because he's not a squad builder. If you haven't seen the squad builder, check it out, link will be down in the description below. Yeah guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Drop a like if you liked the video. If you want to see more of these kind of ones, different challenges, maybe like 99 pace, 99 dribbling, whatever you want to see, maybe foot draft challenge like yesterday's video. If you haven't seen that as well, go back on my channel and look at that video. Very good video. Fast for foot draft, it wasn't bad at all. Check it out if you haven't seen it already. So you guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Drop a like, smash the like button, subscribe if you're new to the channel. We are so close to 1.3k. We're about 10 subscribers away from 1.3k. So that'd be incredible if we could hit it by tonight. Subscribe if you're new to my channel and speak more legend. Please like, subscribe, and see ya.